First postpartum complication or injuries categorizing four categories. First is the injuries, trauma, rupture, and other things which needs to surgical intervention. And then second, postpartum infection like the metritis, endometritis, and other things. Then comes to the metabolic diseases like metabolic disease like milk fever and other diseases. Then others, which has left in these categories. So I will narrate the postpartum diseases in the briefly. First, postpartum hemorrhage, then contusion and laceration of the vulva and other things, or birth canals, then perineal injuries like the gluteal paralysis, obturator paralysis, and other paralysis which occurred normally during the intervention, manual intervention during the dystopia and or to ease the birth of the cough. Then rupture of the uterus and vagina. Most of the time the uterus and the vagina has ruptured during the handling of the cases. Then protrusion of the urinary bladder. Then prolapse of the bladder and prolapse of the uterus, which is most commonly occurred in the form where the deficiency of the minerals or calcium has occurred. Okay, then postpartum prolapse of the rectum also found, but it is rare. Then prolapse of the vaginal fat, perivaginal fat. Okay, then puerperal laminitis. And parturient incumbency, when the animal had give the birth, after that, see, unable to stand. So most of the time, parturient incumbency has occurred. Then comes to the infection, puerperal or septic meningitis, then retention of the placenta, retention of the fetal membranes, then infection of the cervix, vagina, vulva, so many things comes under the infection. Then metritis agalaxia syndrome, which you people get acquainted in the medicine also. Then milk fever, which is also called as parturient paresis. Then down cow syndromes. These things occur during postpartum complications. Then ketosis, puerperal laminitis, puerperal tetany, grass tetany, lactation tetany, transport tetany. So many things are there. So these are the list which diseases or complications occur after the postpartum. Okay. So I will teach three postpartum complications or diseases today. In the morning session and in the evening session also, I will take 3 to 4 postpartum complication or disease or injuries. Okay. So hemorrhage of the uterus or birth canal due to any trauma or laceration or rupture of the genital organs, which leads to the postpartum hemorrhage. What are the etiology? Bleeding, heavy bleeding from the incised carcinomas during the course of manual intervention or in the normal delivery. Sometimes bleeding occurs from the carcinomas also. You know carcinomas and cotyledon? I think you people have got acquainted with these terms. Then laceration of the endometrium. Most of the time when we have encountered with dystopia cases, when we insert our hand, then laceration of the endometrium, definitely laceration of the endometrium occurred. That will also lead to sometimes the bleeding, that is postpartum hemorrhage. Then premature removal of fetal membrane. Most of people have their bad practice when the placenta is not removed by the animals within 4 to 5 hours. Then they have tried by manual removal. But it is a wrong practice. You should approach after the 18 hour or 24 hours when the necrosis of the placentoms occurs, then only you have try to remove the placenta by the manual intervention. Otherwise, there will be bleeding. We can't make placenta separation in the process where the squeezing mechanism and the shedding of the cartilage crankles occurs, that will lead to the separation of the fetal membrane. If you have encountered these things in the early stages, then definitely bleeding occurs because the blood supply has got by the these placentoms or these junctions to the fetus. Then tear are cut during the fetotomy. What is the fetotomy? The cutting of the fetus by the instrument fetotom or the EG delivery or safe delivery of the fetus by pervaginal method. If you are not going to the cesarean section, then one method is there, fetotomy. Means using the fetotom. For the cutting of the fetus, after that you have removed easily the fetus. Then mishandling during the dystopia, especially in the primipara excess post section. These things are etiological factor